corazón, ya te di la lección.
Jesucristo no tarda, viene
pronto como un ladrón.
Te quedas o te vas, chico, ponte ya listo. Cielo o infierno, bueno o mal, Satanás o mi Cristo, dile.
Abre tu corazón, ya te di la lección.
Jesucristo no tarda, viene
pronto como un ladrón.
Te quedas o te vas, chico, ponte ya listo. Cielo o infierno, bueno o mal, Satanás o mi Cristo.
Abre tu corazón, ya te di la lección.
Jesucristo no tarda, viene
pronto como un ladrón.
Te quedas o te vas, chico, ponte ya listo. Cielo o infierno, bueno o mal, Satanás o mi Cristo. Come on.
Abre tu corazón, ya te di la lección.
Jesucristo no tarda, viene
pronto como un ladrón.
Te quedas o te vas, chico, ponte ya listo. Cielo o infierno, bueno o mal, Satanás o mi Cristo.
Yeah, we talk about it, they don't want to talk about it. What about faith, love, charity? Too much for you, right? What happened to God in schools? Separation of church and state. Let's do it. How can we rap the vote when we trapped by dope? When we lack all hope and we got no coats? You tell our kids to go and vote, but they don't have a voice. That's a lie. You not really giving them choice. I speak facts, truth to the kids. Tell them the 2000 presidential election was rigged. Tell them their vote doesn't count, cause most of them votes were tossed out. Faith in politics is the wrong route, no doubt. Tell them to trust God, not man. Speak truth, I'm sure they'll understand. But no, you wanna lie about it all day, cry about it and go away. Rhyme is about the only way I'm heard, and that's absurd in a democracy. That's why these cops be stopping me. It's hypocrisy. The whole society's corrupt and greedy. We give to the rich and lock up the needy.
Yo, Elijah Muhammad never rose from the dead, and Buddha and Hadi Krish that couldn't save you with the blood that they shed. Next time you're dissing, screaming evolution, saying I'm twisting. Listen, study your history, cause even Darwin died a Christian. And Confucius is still confused. The true God was beaten and bruised. King of the Jews betrayed for silver and jewels. But still you wanna break all the rules. 1963, they took God and prayed. You're out of the schools.
Time for this other sound, Godcore underground. After y'all run around, y'all gonna come around. The devil got another frown, but he got to handle it. This level of bass and treble, you can't dismantle it. I know what y'all thinking, KRS-One doing gospel rap? Say words, son. Words, sonny. We don't spit verbs for money. Some of these churches be absurd and funny. Everything I said in the past, I still spit that. Songs like The Truth, higher level, and why is that? I give back quick facts. But when I say God created hip-hop, many churches won't admit that. But I ran into a man of God all the way, and this is what he had to say.
I said thugs lay down their guns at the altar call. Be delivered on the spot from drugs, sex, pimping, and the alcohol. So when it comes to hip-hop, it's not me, but God that really spits that. All I'm really doing is giving my gift back.
Time to get loose, get free, and get proof. Hip-hop is living water, living wine, and living juice. When you meet real Christians, they tell you that. They tell you God created all music, including rap. Some of y'all new to that. Hip-hop, we be true to that. And hip-hop, God be using that.
12 years in the gospel rap game, ain't nothing changed. You're still the same when they healed the lady with the issue of blood and cured the lame. Shame on all of y'all that be trying to put my God in a box. Oh, he can speak to Balaam through a donkey, but he can't speak through hip-hop.
Man,
keep your lip locked, seal it up like a Ziploc and kick rocks. My guy can reach thugs that straight crip walk. From the projects of Cali to the boogie down in NY. Say what you wanna, but I seen it with my own two eyes. Chronic breathing heathens that were grieving, thieving, but now believing that Jesus bleeding was for a reason, cause of what we speaking.
Let me take you back to 1970, 1970, Vietnam War, yo. Heroin, all in the streets, Cointelpro. Did anybody really care about us? Hell no. The original plan was for us to just die or get incarcerated while the rest of us just stay high. Let me tell you about rejection in the worst of ways. In the 70s, we were treated worse than slaves. 1974, there was no law. It was mass genocide for the blacks and the poor. All we had was a dream to be free and a strategy called hip-hop. I battle you, you battle me. No cash, no checks, we battle for free. But when we battle for free, people rally to see. And through that charity, we got to charge them a fee. Now you on MTV, counting up G's. Let me tell you about them days when hip-hop was illegal. See, today you can floss, cause hip-hop can feed you. But back in 75, it was not live until God came with the aim to open our eyes. You should ask the politicians, where was you in 72, 82, 92? They wanted us all to die, but we just did not. They wanted us all to fry, yo, I kid you not. Listen close with your mind to this rhyme I send you. And remember, yes, that struggle continues. Word, 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 word.
I'm the
tu corazón, ya te di la lección.
Jesucristo no tarda, viene
pronto como un ladrón.
Te quedas o te vas, chico, ponte ya listo. Cielo o infierno, bueno o mal, Satanás o mi Cristo, dile.
Abre tu corazón, ya te di la lección.
Jesucristo no tarda, viene
pronto como un ladrón.
Te quedas o te vas, chico, ponte ya listo. Cielo o infierno, bueno o mal, Satanás o mi Cristo.
Abre tu corazón, ya te di la lección.
Jesucristo no tarda, viene
pronto como un ladrón.
Te quedas o te vas, chico, ponte ya listo. Cielo o infierno, bueno o mal, Satanás o mi Cristo. Come on.
Abre tu corazón, ya te di la lección.
Jesucristo no tarda, viene
pronto como un ladrón.
Te quedas o te vas, chico, ponte ya listo. Cielo o infierno, bueno o mal, Satanás o mi Cristo.